So, I will note, this will be a little different. I realize I also forgot to place that there. It doesn't really matter in this case. So, we are going through the afterward stuff for a slight detour so that I can first off hang out with Chihiro a little more, and second off work on a video I plan to do. But yes, since we are going through stuff after the initial end of the game, I am going to go ahead and end up dealing with spoilers. So, let's see. Turn that off. Press that. And press load game. Get all of these. Good to know that my progress stays. Deal with this again later when we actually need to worry about completely finishing everything. I was not expecting to instantly be interrupted by the bear. So now we are at the somewhat different part.
Are you for real?
I think.
Hey, come on!
Well... And... Indeed.
You hear me?
Actual campaign, how long will it be until it lets actually listen to the interesting different stuff? Or is it mostly just the same thing as the campaign? I don't know. We'll find out.
Hey there! Howdy! Hello! Is everyone here? Good! Then let's get things rolling!
Oh, that's the door. No, no money. That's the door. It's blocked off.
I am...
Also, hi, Joe.
Monokuma! And I
that is the door
am this school's
the
headmaster. Nice to meet you all.
There is no money there. Okay, I need to end up doing that. Interesting. Slightly lower the game's volume. Let me know when it is good. Is that better? Oh, there it is. That's the thing that I need to actually mess with. That would end up fixing it, wouldn't it? Actually moving the right slider around. Yes, the bear can talk. We've been over this.
Unbelievable. This is kind of depressing.
No, it's kind of fun watching the bear be sad.
Come on.
Let's put it in this way, Joe. The bear is the one that usually tells them to go murder each other. Been a good while. I do not remember what you said differently than this. I wouldn't be surprised if it was different though, Bear. Because by now I think you would have ended up starting to tell these people time to go murder each other. Oh, to tell you guys to murder each other, that's what you forgot, apparently. We hit the different part. The beginning of this almost made it seem like we were gonna walk through exactly the steps of the very beginning of the game. You. Oh, right, not having to listen to you, Bear.
Oh.
That's not necessarily how that works.
Now I'm really angry!
There we go. There's an acknowledgement directly of the actual main part of this game. This is the extra follow-up stuff. Any of these characters are engineers, sir. It's probably not a wise idea if you don't want them to break. I don't think any of these characters are engineers, Bear. It's the backups are just gonna break. You have a computer programmer, a baseball player, a gambler, basically a rich dude, a writer, a different type of writer, a mass murderer, a detective, and some guy who was just lucky. And I think that's everyone. Oh, right, no, a singer lady. And a gang leader guy. That might be all. Oh well.
If you please.
I'm not certain what that means there. The show that goes with this is one of the extremely few handfuls of exceptions that I ended up doing of actually watching an anime.
Just hold on.
Oh yeah, the fortune teller guy. And the swimmer. Like I said, I kept not fully remembering them because, like, half of them... You know, half of them die, and actually more than half of them die. And I somehow forgot two of the ones that survive. What their abilities are. And then there's also the twist one and the one that's hiding. Hey. Hey, hello. You are not who you say you are. There's also this lady, I forget specifically what her, I think like martial artists or something. I don't remember.
Stop fucking around. You son of a bitch. Hey, you bastard.
No, not, yeah, not half. Let's see, I need to, actually it might be half. I need to think now. How many is it that died? How many people are there that die? I need to think. Well, actually, how many people survive? That is the correct question to ask. The detective survives, the lucky guy survives, the swimmer survives, the rich guy survives, and the fortune teller guy survives. So I think five of them survive. I forget how many there are initially.
Are you sure?
Would you rather just start killing each other? Where's the thing to throw at, like, a spear at the bear?
What are you gonna do? Now then.
What exactly are you gonna do, bear, in this variation of the story?
Actually... Now then.
Oh, I remember finding an animation with stop motion with Transformers that end up doing that. Good, the bear is gone. That's nice.
I mean, seriously?
It would seem...
You know what would be fun? To have you guess which character is which. Of the abilities, Joe.
In other words, are you okay with this?
Well, that's just because they didn't feel like making actual good... Well, that's because they wanted to make some sort of bonus extra mode, and they apparently didn't feel like going ahead and making a good extra whole area, so they just used the same area they already had.
What should I do?
Like three characters. Ah, yes. Which three? I suspect him. I don't think anyone's name is Hope. Someone's ability, I think, ends up at one point becoming Hope, but their name is not Hope. I don't think any of them were called Hope, actually. You would know exactly who.
Listen to me! Quiet down and listen!
That's fine.
hear me? Got him! Listen to me!
This time you guys should be happy you aren't killing each other.
Hey,
actually,
did you call for me?
Oh, hello again. And he's already back. Already was too long anyway.
Well now. What?
What the hell?
Voila?
What? What?
However, you know, there, considering in this game you aren't, from what I can tell, actually any sort of AI, you are just flat controlled by someone. Yeah, no, that is, if I'm correct, fake crying here.
Hey, come on.
Technically, that could be arranged.
Yes, indeed!
Huh.
Are you sure? What? I can barely contain myself.
Oh boy. What do you need? What do you want first, Bear?
What the heck?
And he disappears again. Not enough materials. Apparently. I guess I didn't get this. Okay. This might be a bit more of just fetch questy. Interesting. Erecting a bear. Spa zapped my bear. You mean like a whole crap load of Hawaiian punch and no plain water, right? Yes? Okay, good. Stop. don't need two people in the same room. Sure. Go there. Knock it off. Controllers. No. No. Controllers. Right. It's not the way I need to go for that. Need to get to, why must it be so annoying? Now it's not wanting to go over that direction. Fun. Calibrate, yes. Oh, there we go. Still wanting to not want to play nice. I think the other one was working fine. No! Why must it be this? Right now. Hey Joe, could I ask you to ban the bot? I think I gave you mod. So you should be able to. Go talk with someone. Hey, Joe! Whoever do you think we're going to go talk to first? There's a list right here. I think this one that I'm currently on is the player character, so that would be kind of weird if they allowed you to talk to it. No, we are not talking to the bear. We're talking with him. I'm not sure what this does. I'm gonna do this.
Yay!
I think I still have all the things from here, yeah? Yeah, I still have all this stuff. All the things I need to end up... Which includes all the things I still need to go back in and refill. A box. Now I know what I plan to do. If it's in here again. No, I'm apparently out of that. That's annoying. We go to find something else. That'll work.
Thank you. This is a school announcement.
Okay then. Sweet dreams, everyone. Good night. Sleep tight. Don't let the bed bug bite.
And the bear's back.
Isn't that wonderful? See ya later!
And he's gone. Pass. And the controller is doing this annoying thing again. Okay. I'm reading that off the side, right? That means that all... Actually, no, I want you to deal with that. Then you should probably go take one of these other smogs. I think I swapped over someone from cleaning to the sly head you in anyway. You two should probably rest. Begin. Go talk to someone. I'm pretty sure I run off. I think I can run off this way, yes? Or no? No, I don't think. I think I'm getting cut off in this version of it. At least I ended up getting the item that I wanted to him in the actual main story version. Oh well. Where is he actually sitting around instead of teleporting to him? Oh, there he is. Hello. How are you? How are you? Actually, right. Hang on. I wanted to figure out what the ticket thingy did. I will do that by speaking with you instead. Who's that? So it does something where you can go to places. Darts.
Yeah.
Ah, I didn't realize that a slip-up showed up in this. Do encounters? Okay. I might now need to have to explore all the encounters that you can have with not actually Junko here.
Sorry.
Oh.
Alright, so then...
Not what I was trying to do.
This is a school announcement. Okay then, sweet dream.
Pass. You. Why does it like to keep dragging it over, but stop once it reaches the rest instead of continuing to drag forward? Okay, so we're gonna just go to normal talking again. We're just gonna hang out. Wherever that takes us.
You're right.
This would work.
Thank you.
Give that. Move on.
This is a school announcement. Okay then, sweet dreams and...
Not this thing. Marble, aluminum, and a chisel I still need for that thing. Fine. For the rest of you, I need to find... Oh, it ends up being nice and actually telling me where the objectives themselves are. And I think the ones that are complete as well. Oh, that's that guy's sleep. Stuff from there. You're ready to end up doing stuff. You should probably rest. You should probably rest. Put you on cleaning. And let's let you rest. See you there. Go help him. You can do that. You can rest. Now, you can rest. Oh, I was gonna. Probably shouldn't let them rest as well. Okay. Why does the milk look like a soccer ball? Seriously, why does the milk look like a soccer ball? Best as we can. It does not help that the items that you obtain are randomized. Say hi to Chiro again. Hello. How are you? Screw it. Let us go see. Okay. I don't know. Go fiddle with something or other. Yes, that is clearly the correct answer.
I'm sorry.
Well, that actually makes sense for Chihiro as a character.
This is a...
My answer is just, no, what? Screw it. It would be funny for karaoke to be the correct answer. Everyone. Guess what? I don't have enough materials for this. Double check. Something nice and quick. I need to actually be more specific in this game, I guess. I did not think of that through. So I've accidentally wasted a couple of days. That's good. Definitely. I have no clue why it suddenly decided, yes, we are going to go ahead and completely not want to end up playing nice with the Joy-Con today. Collectibles you need to do the trips and you need to do the correct answers for them. I didn't realize the actual correct answers for them. Which includes actually obtaining stuff. That is needed for the building of the item. That worked.
Thank you.
know?
Hi, Bear.
Okay, then.
What the menu? That's a different menu by normal. Ah, oh, there we go. I think this will let me know what's going on and stuff. Yes. That's not helpful. Continuously missing where I want to try and select ends up not helping either. This. I have no clue what to do for this, except I have to end up figuring this out. What to do?
But
head did not end up. Yeah. Right. I don't like having to basically play a guessing game. I do not like guessing game. I might end up going ahead and helping myself to assist things. Okay. Stop. Stop flailing the controller around. I find this odd.
Thank you.
I find it odd that despite clearly acknowledging that you have to go through the actual game to get here, they keep up the ruse of the first part of the game.
See ya later!
today. I did not mean to do that. Stop it. Knocking off. Okay. On we go. Conversations with people without detriment, because I cannot do the other thing. No. Anything that I can even think of in here that would work. Considering this is not actually Junko. No, it would be funny. I'm gonna try it.
For real?
Oh, that does indeed work. So yeah, so it skipped over the ones I ended up having encountered with Chihiro.
Yeah.
Look, another slip up.
What the?
Or no. Never mind, that was the character you play as speaking. That would have been funny though if she actually did slip up again. I like how I'm intentionally selecting inaccurate things because I know what's going on with this character. Enough, Makuro. This is after the... I am aware that they mentioned that they didn't screw with the interactions. But still, it is after the initial game. The least they could do is at least just acknowledge it with the name. Medic overcharge or something in that mod. Oh boy, a medic has Uber. Interesting. Does this work?
For real?
Yes, that does. Of course I actually know what the correct actual character would be interested in. Yeah, you basically just debuff them to them exploding. That sounds hilarious. Knowing actual Makuro, I wouldn't be surprised.
Totally.
Yeah. But more important. More important.
know exactly to put everyone in this place. You assisted. Actual Makuro's literal ability is the ultimate soldier, so yes, you could easily kill someone.
For real?
Makes complete and utter sense why the main character doesn't get her. It's not actually her. Screwdrivers, we don't have dust cloths for some reason. Not sure why we don't have dust cloths. Is that as many as we need? No, we need one more of those. I can make one more of those. Need to focus on soccer ball. Dust cloths. And wrenches. Right. Yeah, wrenches as well. We don't need you there anymore. We need you there. We need you there. You're too tired to continue. Watch it. Go back there. So many people rest. Doesn't look like we got any soccer balls. That's annoying.
Are you for real?
Apparently, that was too much work. Well then, I guess I need to end up speaking with someone else while I wait. You will do.
So, That's fine.
I have even less clue of what you would want for a present.
What?
More abilities that I don't necessarily have any use for right now. Okay, I need to get people focused on cleaning.
Isn't that wonderful? See ya later!
Give this to this guy because it's funny. Restores consciousness. I will give that to you. What can I build of the things that I need? Nothing. I didn't find a single soccer ball for some reason. I need one dust clods. Pass. You can nap, you can nap, you can nap. You will clean, you will definitely clean. You will help look for this. look for this. You would help look for the rope. I look for the wrench. You will nap. You will help. You will help with the wrench. You will help with the wrench, and you will this. Good news is I'm finding more wrenches. Bad news is I'm still not. Oh, there we go. There's a soccer ball. I need a bunch of those. To someone, we shall go talk with you, since you're back up and standing. No. Let's see. Considering this is not Junko, this is Makuro. This might work.
For real?
Yep, that would work.
Yeah.
No, the microphone is not muted. I was being quiet because that is something I'm going to probably need to grab for the one video I plan to do. Apparently there's someone currently sitting around not speaking.
See ya later!
Oh boy. What do I have here that I can do? Right, I can make a motor. How many of these do I need? Three more. I have plenty of, I think, wrenches for that. Focus on dust cloth and soccer ball. That's annoying. Set tasks. And I still need to work on getting them clean. You are going to work on me, as will he. Find everything that I need to find in this last area. So everyone who is not cleaning is going right over to there. Doesn't give me all the materials I need, then this will be kind of dull. I don't think it gave me all the materials I needed, and I was actively trying to get all the materials I needed this time. That's annoying. Tells me if this is a thing that's finished. That's a thing I... What happens if I do talk to the bear? Shut up, bear. That's how you end up telling how close you are to the what's it called? The collectibles.
Well?
On the right side, that didn't just completely ruin that section of time, considering it did basically nothing.
So, that's fine.
Back to people chatting.
Yeah.
happen.
Thing game, you didn't give me all the things I needed for this. I got all the motors I needed, but I was not given all the dust cloths I need. So, me failing this one is bullshit. To figure out the almost everyone is completely tired now. Anything with. So I'm going to basically just have them do a rest day. I have other people do a bunch of cleaning. What is this thing? Just flat wastes a turn to go interact with people. Understood!
That's what we have to do. Hey.
Yeah, it was. Because of completely obliterated hands that are scarred beyond belief.
So...
Correct.
If I remember correctly, you get forced to in the last trial.
Listen.
Mirror makes his announcement. Spam through the announcement.
Okay.
Hell
yeah!
Hello there. Let me take a look. Is there a way to save? Yes. There is! Actually, I was just about to end as well, Joe. Because it's already been like 2 hours. I will return to this and attempt to get done what I wanted to get done. Over the course of... hopefully soon and not 10 months later. See you next time.